Overnight, an accident on the Hastings Bridge was caused by an unlikely source, mayflies.
Yeah, they're those little bugs that you see buzzing around the lights this time of year. Now, everyone involved is fine, but it's something that you're going to want to keep in mind when you're out on the roads. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Peskovitz live in St. Paul this morning to explain how this happened. Naomi.
And Megan and Brad, you're used to driving across a bridge like Pelham here in St. Paul and having a bug come flying at your windshield. You got to wipe it off with your wipers. Not very likely, though, that it would cause an accident. Well, this isn't exactly what you're thinking. It happened in Hastings overnight on the Hastings Bridge. Take a look at the swarm of these mayflies that we found there. The insects only live in their adult form for a few days. They are very attracted to the light, though. Hastings officials usually turn off the lights on the bridge this time of year, but this time a big hatch snuck up on them. So a slippery film of bugs about 4 inches thick formed on the road. And around 11:30 last night, that led to a two-car head-on crash. The bridge had to be shut down for about an hour while MnDOT cleared the bridge. How do they do it? With a snow plow and sand.
They're saying that the bridge was very, almost described as being icy due to the number of mayflies on the bridge.
Now, the good news is there were only minor injuries. Everyone is okay, but they are going to have to clean off their squad cars inside and out, and they have to monitor that mayfly hatch to make sure that it doesn't pop back up again and cause that slippery roadway. Reporting live is St. Paul, Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.
Four people.